anti-Semitic leaflets found on vehicles at Lafayette BART station. Unfortunately, a lot of these guys coming out the woodwork right now with Donald Trump. We've seen white supremacist groups feeling free to come out in the open, the KKK. It's really a dangerous environment out there that Trump is creating.